John Holland's Swansea have been going through something of a lean spell, but they're still hard to beat at the Vetch. Away day specialist Rochdale succumbed to a late Nicky Cusack goal on Friday night.